In a tiny town where I come from, you grew up doing what your daddy does, and you don't ask questions, you do it just because. You don't climb too high or dream too much, with a whole lot of work and a little bit of luck, you can wind up right back where your daddy was. This little bitty town, it ain't nothing new. We all stick around, 'cause they all tell us to. Swallow your pride, just to make your family proud. If I didn't think that it would shut the whole place down,
about.
Mexico, where the skyline's colored by chemical plants that put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of his soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. When the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave, it happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison in the Galveston Bay. Well, the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced any more cries. Cold in the grave, with death stinging pain, he fought like hell. Dog, but he made a recovery just to spite the odds. The settlement came and we moved out of town, where the sky isn't heavy with refinery clouds. Yeah, he's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, but the money's running out. His pain's okay. He's going broke with every song I play, 'cause now it's my turn to keep the wolves. Thank you.
Hi, Chase.
You look good on your knees down there, Chase.
He rode in from the west with an eye for a dollar to make. Pitched us a sail about healing an oil from a snake. The barkeep, he warned him, but the man did not comprehend how strangers round here disappear like straw in the wind. Met him in some northern town. He treated her good till the sun and the whiskey went down. Did the bruise on her face test the patience of all of her?